During last few years, I show many impressive products from Huawei. When you talk about smartphones, Huawei Mate 40 Pro or Huawei P40 Pro Plus. When you talk about tablets, Huawei MatePad Pro 12.6 is one of the best tablets on the market. When you talk about smartwatches, I think that everybody knows Watch GT series. And right now I'm using Huawei Watch 3 Pro, and this is a revolution in Huawei portfolio because Wi-Fi support, eSIM support, Harmony operating system from the factory. And today I'll show another amazing product in Huawei portfolio, and it's MateView GT. This is 34-inch display with 3K resolution. Aspect ratio is 21:9. Refresh rate 165Hz. And after a few days testing, I want to say that yes, this is another interesting product in Huawei portfolio. When you talk about audio, to be honest, sound is not the biggest advantage of this display. There are dual speakers, there is touch volume control, you can control features of this display with 5-way joystick. When you talk about ports, there is one USB Type-C for charging, one USB Type-C which support display and data transfer, 2x HDMI, and one display port. And also one headphone jack. And I have to say it again, very good colors, very good viewing angles. I'm using Huawei MateView GT together with MateBook 14, and this combination works 100% perfect. So if you have any questions related to this new product in Huawei portfolio, then you can write it to the comments below this video. But I have to say that ecosystem Huawei is perfect. Huawei MateBook 14, Huawei MateView GT, Huawei Mate 40 Pro, Huawei MatePad Pro 12.6, together it's working 100% perfect.